Assalamu alaikum students. Today we are going to study our new subtopic, that is scurvy. Yes, scurvy. Students, scurvy is the disease which is caused by deficiency of vitamin C. Vitamin C is very essential nutrient of our body. As we have learned in our previous video that vitamins protect our body from disease. Students, vitamin C is also called as ascorbic acid. They are present in green leafy vegetables and some fruits. The definition of scurvy is, it is a disease that is caused by a deficiency of vitamin C or ascorbic acid in the diet. Students, this disease can lead to spontaneous gum bleeding. When you brush your teeth, you will find blood coming out of your gums. That indicates that you have lack of vitamin C. Sometimes in adults, we see that their legs get swelled. That also indicates that they are having less number of vitamin C present in their body. And in many children, their tooth start falling off. This also indicates that there is lack of vitamin C in the body. Now, I am going to tell you what is the story behind this scurvy. In 18th century, students, suddenly some sailors on the ship start getting ill. Suddenly, they were falling on one above the other. But no one knew why, what was happening to them. They got so tired that they can barely walk. Their gums become swollen and hurts them when they try to eat. Their teeth were falling out. Legs were also swollen. One day, one sailor with scurvy was left behind on island. He started to eat grass to keep himself alive. And suddenly what happened was, he got better. Everyone was wondering, what just happened to the sailor? What he ate? So, a doctor called James Lynn. Yes, student, remember the name? James Lynn. He heard about this sailor. Now he wanted to know what is causing the sailor so much pain that they were unable to work. Then he came up with the theory that something is missing from the diet of all the sailors who are sick. So what he did was, he took an experiment on this sailor. He took 12 sailors and divided them into 6 groups with 2 sailors in each group. So, he gave each group different treatment to locate what was missing from the diet of sailor. So, he added some extra things to the diet of sailor each day. Here is the list of what Dr. James Lynn gave to each group. To group 1, he gave 1 quarter of cider a day. Group 2 used to gargle with sulfuric acid. Group 3 had 2 spoonfuls of vinegar 3 times a day. Group 4 drank half pint sea water a day. Group 5 drank barely water. And group 6 ate 2 oranges and 1 lemon a day. So by this experiment, he observed that the sailor who ate oranges and lemon feel better. In fact, in only 6 days, they felt great and were able to start working again. The other sailors in the experiment felt worse. So, in this story, Dr. Lind had discovered the missing nutrients in the sailor's diet. Can you guess what made the sailor feel better? If you guessed that it was from vitamin C in orange and lemon he ate, then you are exactly correct. The disease he was suffering from was scurvy. So the Royal Navy made sure that all sailors had lemon juice to drink when they were at sea for longer than 1 month. The sailor thought that it was the acid content of lemon juice that cured scurvy. So doctor suggests that lime juice would work better because it has more acid than lemon juice. So they substituted lime juice from lemon juice. That is how the British sailor got the nickname of Limeys. So student, I hope you all have understood how important vitamin C is for our body. Therefore, we must include green vegetables and fruits in our diet. But remember one thing, we should not boil the green leafy vegetable because vitamin C gets destroyed on boiling.